what's up. I just wanted to get you a little video of Oz here. He's doing really, really well. So for day two, this is not, or day three, this is not bad whatsoever. Good boy, Oz. Okay, heel. So his heel is pretty decent. Like I said, it's only day three. So it's actually really good for day three. He's staying on my left side. He's not surging too far ahead of me. He's not lagging behind me. Good boy, Oz. Sit. Good. Good job. Here you go, bud. So we're using some food as a little reward for him. Good job, buddy. Oz, down. 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 Good boy. Good job. So just a couple little corrections right there. No e-collar, just leash pressure right now. I have introduced the e-collar, but recording and having the leash and doing the treat pouch, it's a lot for this, so no e-collar on that one. He's pretty good at the down. Sometimes he just takes a little extra effort to get him into that down. And then I'm going to wait for eye contact from him in order to release him from this down command. So our sits, downs, and then a place. Okay, buddy, come on. Good boy. And place command, they're all stay commands, meaning that, and it's also an implied stay. So what that means is that we're teaching him to understand that when he's put in a down or a sit or a place, that he is to stay there until I tell him it's okay to move. So, awesome. Place. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good. So, he's on a place bed in a place command. So, he's going to stay in that bed until I tell him it's okay to move. Good boy. Oh, place. Awesome. Place. Place. Good boy. So obviously he can't hold it for too long yet. He's still got puppy brain and he's still pretty early on in the training. So this one I did use e-collar correction. I didn't have the leash in hand, so I just held down that e-collar, pointed to the place bed, and he went right back. Good boy. So he's going to stay there until I tell him it's okay to move. So I'm going to walk up from him, or up to him, and then I'm just going to wait for some eye contact from him. As soon as he gives me that eye contact, okay, buddy, come on, come on. I know it's comfy, huh? Come on, good boy. Good job. So on that release command, I want to get eye contact, and then I want to give him a verbal command of okay, telling him it's okay to move, and then using my body a little bit to guide him off that bed, and along with the leash. The bed's comfy. He's not. Good boy. We're still working on that release command, so using the leash to also guide him off and let him know it's okay to move is what I did there. So he's doing awesome, and we're getting him a little bit better on his obedience, and then we'll start doing some task work.